different ways to eat. Crunch, to make a sound of crushing while eating some hard food. Chomp, to eat food noisily. Devour, to eat a lot of food in short time because you are very hungry. Munch, to eat something in a noisy, usually in an irritating way. Nibble, to eat some food such as nuts in small bites. And the last one is pig out, which means to eat food in large quantity at once. For more such lessons, like, share and subscribe.